Texas A&M Corpus Christi, by the way, has expanded its research and teaching capabilities. A grand opening was held today for the new Tidal Hall Life Science Research Building. The building has 9 teaching labs, 34 research labs, and tons of office space for faculty, staff, and graduate students. It's going to support programs like environmental ecology, biomedical genetics, and marine microbiology. The price tag for the 3-story building was $60 million.